How's it, guys? So did a quick grocery shop, and I thought I'd make a short little video to show you guys what we got on this grocery trip. We didn't get too much, but we just stocked up on a few items. So yeah, we'll run through the grocery bag quickly, show you guys, so that you get more information to know what to shop for when you do go to the shop. It's all about keto. So first up, we've just got some veggies. This is some cauliflower, some zucchini, and then some eggplant. So we'll cook that up. All the veggies are low in carbs, and they've got some good minerals like potassium in them. Staple food on the keto is avocados. You can have them basically every single day. They've got quite high in fiber, and high in fat. Awesome food on the keto diet. Next up, cheese. I love cheese on the diet. So this is a Torme cheese. It's got 28 grams of fat per 100 grams and 22 grams of proteins, which is also quite good. When you do eat cheese, look at the fat to protein ratio, as a lot of cheeses are quite high in protein. And as you guys know, too much protein is not good on the keto diet. Next up, some Comté cheese slices. Also like 34 grams of fat, 25 grams of protein, and I like to snack on these slices. So all I do is I have like a piece of salami, roll it up with the cheese, and awesome snack on keto. Some green olives. Green olives are also good in fat, so these have got 14 grams of fat and 1 gram of protein, so also good fats on the keto. Next up, cream cheese. So full fat Kiri cream cheese. I love these Kiri cream cheeses. They have got 30 grams of fat and 9 grams of protein. So the fat to protein ratio on these are really, really good. I'll have them for breakfast, chuck them in my avos, mix them up with all sorts of things. Then just some grass-fed butter. We use butter quite a lot. We cook with butter, and I add a lot of butter to my bulletproof coffee. Some cottage cheese, also 24 grams of fat and 6 grams of protein in the cottage cheese. So when you do go to the grocery store, always look for the ones with the highest fat and the lowest protein amounts, and try and get those ones. Nuts. So macadamia nuts, the king of nuts. Macadamias and pecans, awesome source of fat to snack on, to eat during meals on the keto diet. This has got 74 grams of fat and 8.5 grams of protein. I like to get the salted ones, as we need a lot of salt, sodium on the keto diet. Next up, we move to the protein. So on this little trip, we just got some pork belly, really high in fat pork belly, as you guys know. We got some lamb ribs. I love lamb ribs. If you prepare them well, they are awesome, and they are they've got so much fat. Don't have too much of them, but awesome source of fat on keto. And just some bacon, staple on keto for me, as I have eggs and bacon, avo, and some cheese every single morning on my diet to get my fats up. So yeah, bacon. That's our little shop for today. Hope you guys learned something in this video that you can take with next time when you go to the grocery store. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, as I'll be bringing you lots of videos about keto, and I'm starting to record some training videos, so really excited about that. Hit the bell so you get notified whenever I do post a video. And as you know, my channel is all about you guys, so hope you enjoyed the video, hope you learned something from it, and see you guys in the next video. If I die.